Well, this is unsettling. Cell phone video captures a cargo plane with sparks and flames shooting out of its engine. The Boeing 747 was able to return safely to Miami International Airport last night after the crew reported an engine failure. Nobody was hurt. Atlas Air says it'll inspect the plane. GE made the engine. The FAA also says it's investigating.